A massive surge of 3,561 cases were recorded in a single day. With this, total tally of COVID-19 cases have reached almost 56,000. In last 24 hours, around 89 deaths were reported and around 1,500 patients have recovered. India has reported 56,342 COVID-19 positive cases till date. 1,886 deaths are reported and 16,540 patients have recovered. Maharashtra is leading with 14,541 cases, followed by Gujarat 5,804, Delhi 4,898 and Tamil Nadu 3,550 cases. More than 83,462 COVID-19 cases were reported worldwide in a single day. The COVID-19 cases have crossed more than 39 lakhs, 2.71 lakh deaths are reported and more than 13.50 lakhs have recovered.